Isaiah 53:5. He was pierced for our transgressions, and he was crushed for our iniquities. And he the punishment that brought us peace was upon him. His wounded has healed us.
Christ died for our sins according to the scriptures. Christ died for our sins according to the scriptures.
He is not here. He has risen, just as he said. Romans 5:8-6. While we were still sinners, Christ died for us.
In the blood of the Lamb.
Are you trusting in the
by the Savior's side?
Are you washed in the blood of the Lamb?
Do you rest each moment in the Savior's Son?
Are you washed in the blood of the Lamb? Are you washed in the blood? In the soul-cleansing blood of the Lamb? Are your garments spotless? Are they white as snow?
John 3:16. For God so loved the world that he gave his one and only Son, that whoever believes in him shall not perish, but have eternal life.
You fought, but you were just too weak. So you lost all the things you tried to keep. Now you're on your knees. You're on your knees. But wait, yeah, everything can change in a moment's time. You don't have to be afraid, 'cause fear is just a lie. Open up your eyes. He'll break open the skies to save those who cry out his name. The one the wind and waves obey is strong enough to save you. Look, now is not too late. Lift up your head.